like a lot of people ask me that, you know, what if your business had failed? Okay, did you have a plan B?
Money is something that comes later for me. I don't earn money, I earn people.
Okay. I really wanted to be rich. And then when that bankruptcy happened, that's what changed my perspective.
So if you were to ask me my failures, I would say none.
So I'd set myself a limit of 40 years. Okay. But before the age of 40, I want to become a CEO.